AKL, KL. I dedicate this track to the DJs back in AKL, KL. I dedicate these rhymes to the ladies looking fine. AKL.
Yo, what up? This is the Grip Show. It's here, the truth. It's your boy DJ Lethal Skillz, and we got the boy Vando holding it down on the 1 and 2s in the back. You know how we do. This is Hip Hop Karaoke Malaysia, the official launch, baby.
Don't forget MASIA ONE, Reefer, Jin, Joey G, all hitting up the spot. Don't forget Cypher Sundaze, yo.
You know how we do it. Every Sunday, live hip hop, the venue, pavilion. And check us out every Tuesday on AR4Radio.com from
8 to 10 p.m. only on AR4Radio.com.
International hip hop, the best out of everywhere, yo. This is your boy DJ Lethal Skillz. We're gonna come back at you after this and tell you what's up. Peace.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Concept that I haven't seen anywhere else but in KL, this hip-hop karaoke. I'm a bit bummed out because I'm not involved. I didn't get to sing my favorite hip-hop songs tonight, but hopefully the next time they have it, I can sing my favorite hip-hop songs.
As of now,
I'm having a great time. If you're not here right now watching this on YouTube, then you should be here at the next time, or you should have been here today.
You know it. What was your favorite act?
MASIA killed it. MASIA ONE killed it.
Word up.
MASIA ONE killed
it. Hold it down.
MASIA ONE killed it.
Respect.
Always.
Next time I want to see you doing karaoke.
Stop thinking of your next track. I'll do some karaoke. Right. No worries.
To my homies in KL, man, all the way.
Local music, support.
Support local music, out.
Word.
Wagwan, Malaysia. Wagwan, Malaysia. Yo. What up, MASIA?
Yes, yes, it's MASIA in Malaysia.
So what do you thank you first of all for coming and blessing us in Malaysia.
Yeah.
You rocked it there. Much love, yo. So what do you think about tonight?
Yo, I think it's a beautiful thing to see that hip-hop is still alive and vibrant and growing in Malaysia. Yo, it's been so inspirational, man.
Nice. What was your favorite act other than MASIA ONE?
That's terrible. I wouldn't pick myself. What's dude's name? Reefa. Because my boy put in, he's like, I'm not doing just like the first four words of you know, he did the whole damn song. Rappers the way he did, right?
He rapped hip hop.
Yeah, that respect was wicked. So Reefa gets my vote tonight.
Yo, thank you for coming.
Respect. Yo, thank you
what
for you holding it down for me.
I think it's awesome. It's a great platform for local hip hop. And we got a taste of quite a few local acts that we may have not seen before.
Yeah.
And I think they're pretty good. But what we need is a platform like what AFO is supporting right now. Cypher Sundaze and they're doing Hip Hop Karaoke Malaysia. And they got loads of other stuff going on as well. You can check them out on the website. It's going to be awesome. And I think it's going to be a huge platform. And everybody's going to get an advantage out of this when it comes to hip hop.
That's what's up. That's the main man, Reefa. You're holding it up for Malaysia.
Shut up. Yeah. Cypher Sundaze, my homeboy.
No,
we're here supporting hip hop.
Yeah.
Doing it for a cause, you know.
So, what do you think about tonight?
Awesome, man. I think the whole concept, it brings a whole new flavor, you know?
Word. But now you got trapped. You got punked. Because everyone we're interviewing you on next time. So start thinking of your next song.
Pardon? What?
The next step of karaoke you're on.
Okay, I'll probably perform like a couple of songs.
You can do local music. You can do local Malaysian hip-hop.
Okay, I'll probably perform MC Size's Dancing.
Oh.
You got my boy, MC Size.
MC Size, what up?
Yo, the single that's dropped.
Hip hop
bottles, that's
hip-hop
how we do it. Straight up, Switch, MC Size, DJ Biggie, AUB, Cartel fucking Records.
And the guys play here, right?
Every Saturdays we play here.
At the venue.
Fridays Lust. Straight up Chocolate High venue. Lavish.
Word. Word.
Straight up, holler. Big ups to my boy, Cypher Sundaze.
Did you like the hip hop karaoke?
Yes.
Who's
I
your
like
favorite?
Who's your favorite?
What's up, y'all? Vandal here with The Truth, Crip Show representing. Right here, this is the end of Hip Hop Karaoke, our first edition. Yo, it was crazy, man. We had Ultimate, Reefa, Zarif, Ganesh. Who else? We have Jin Hackman, Mr. Dan. We had Liang. Bad, like so many, I can't remember all of them. MASIA ONE, she killed it. Yo, Truth, what did you think, man?
I thought it was dope, man. Everyone that came out, thank you, much love. Not forgetting our DJ, DJ Lito Skillz, and our Singapore fam, MASIA ONE, DJ XG, Bernie, and them fam, all right?
Word them up. So that's Hip Hop Karaoke. Check out the next edition of Hip Hop Karaoke coming at you at Cypher Sundaze on 7th of April. 8 o'clock, we kick it off. Make sure you're early. Crip Show, peace out. Cypher Sundaze.